Okay, we can do this. Catch the chicken. Put them back. Oh no. Does that count? Hi everybody. This is Milky. Thanks for joining me with my stream today. And the game we're playing today is Littlewood. For our new viewers, Littlewood is a relaxing town building game that I've been enjoying a lot. And there's a lot of update made since we last played. So let's check it out together today. Ooh, I'm so excited to play Littlewood again. And I love the nighttime music. And apparently, oh, what's happening there? There's someone dancing in front of my house. Well, I bet she has something to say about us. Hey, so you don't remember anything from before you defeated the Dark Wizard? Your favorite color? Your favorite food? Wow, I have no idea. Your favorite friend? Oh, that was a hard one. Well, I don't remember anything. But I love how she was dancing in front of our house. That's so cute. Next day, Saturday. I wonder what's gonna happen in a Saturday. Look at that. Hello, Willow. Good morning. Oh, I think we see some mail here. And then let's check our calendar too. The Mad Chicken Day is coming. Mad Chickens. Oh, I can't wait. I always wondered what's a Mad Chicken Day. Sounds pretty amazing to me. We'll have a unread mail. Dear Milky, I don't like mining very much. Anything that can get my feather dirty is no from me. With that said, great job on getting level 15 in mining. Aw, thank you, buddy. You're so great. Aw. I realize I haven't hang out with them. Let's see. Dudley? Hello, Dudley. Okay, are you ready, Dudley? Okay, Dudley did tell me yesterday that he has a secret surprise for me, so I'm super excited for it. Here is my blueprint I've been working on. A coffee shop! Oh, we're gonna get a coffee shop in town? I'm so happy! How about that? Let's hang out with Dudley. I'm gonna compliment him. I don't get much nowadays, so hearing your kind words really makes me feel special. Oh, Dudley. Well, I feel like I almost never hang out with Laura. Hello, Laura. The people here really look up to you, Milky. Not only did you save the world, but you built the best town in all of Solemn. I think Milky Town is going to be something really special. Aw, thank you, Laura. Let's hang out with Laura. Lead the way, Milky. Now, let's start building a coffee shop. Who doesn't love a coffee shop? Well, I live in Seattle, so there's coffee shop everywhere. It's only natural that we also want it in our town. Let's see, what do we need for our coffee shop? We need 10 wooden planks and 10 plank bricks. Okay. Can do. Let's go and get some plank bricks and wooden plank ready. Oh, I think there's some update here. Look at that. They used to look the same, doesn't it? Hello, Fiona. Every time I feel Fiona, it just reminds me of Adventure Time. Did you hear a low rumbling? If you hear a low rumbling while in the forest, leave immediately. You do not want to run into it. Oh, of course we don't. Hello, Oliver. Fiona is a great leader. She's always making sure us lightning mages are safe. She's a lightning mage. That's pretty cool. Hello, Gobby. How are you? Hooji Wooji. Aw. I still hope one day we can understand each other. Let's try this new billy bags. I need at least level 30 in woodcutting before I can ride this one. Oh no, how about this one? 60. Guess we can just only ride the basic billy bag. And then hopefully we can collect enough wood for tomorrow we can make a coffee shop. I can't wait to start drinking coffee. It's my favorite. Coffee, I think it's one of my favorite drinks. Well, my most favorite drink is definitely has to be milk tea. Oh, coffee milk tea is the best though. If I have to pick, that's probably the one. And I think there's one time I got really into coffee and drink about 3 cups a day. Well, I guess Seattle is a nice town for me because we get so many coffee shops here. I think every few blocks we got some coffees. Let's take Ash with us. Hello, Ash. I know all about ores and smelting them into bricks. That lumber mill just got me stumped. Okay. Let's compliment him. Thanks, Milky. I guess I'm pretty good at handling my big sets. Oh, look at that. He was blushing a little bit. That's so cute. Let's hang out. And then, I still don't see query doing anything. Maybe one day it will generate something? So far, I haven't found out what does the query do. Guess we'll find out. Hello, Gobby, how are you? Aw, he gave me some dewdrops. What a nice Gobby. Okay, let's fly away and go to the dust cavern. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, look at this! I love the updates. So actually, Toad has an update, and this is his new shop, I think. Trade your dust for my rare items. New stuff on Monday. Aw, I want to trade it for this twig. This is the first time I ever get the twig. Oh, we don't have enough dust, though. What about this one? An egg! Oh gosh, so many rare items. Okay, I think I will go collect more dust so we can get all these rare special items. Oh, it's a butterfly. Aww. Ah, no! We also accidentally got attacked, unfortunately. Oh well, guess it's time to go home to our nice Milky Town. Okay, and let's talk to this fancy Gobby. Hello, fancy Gobby. Gobby travelers. He gives us dewdrop again. I always wondered what's the Gobbies talking about? Like, why do they give us money? Do they just talk about, hey, I have a lot of money and here you go? Today I want to hang out with Lilith. Oh, look at her. Hello, Lilith. You like my hat? Thanks. Purple is my favorite color. Oh, I could tell, Lilith. Even her house isn't purple. And then let's hang out, Lilith. I could really use some hangout time with you. Aw, thank you. Hello, Toad. There's this pretty girl who's part of the Thunder Wizard in the Endless Forest. I do not know her name, but she has red hair and I need to impress her somehow. Aw, well, Milky has red hair too. Let's see the items. Okay, I think we have enough stone bricks and enough clay bricks for us to build a new coffee shop. Where should we put the coffee shop? Don't you put it in the center of this town? Because coffee shop is super important for everybody. Let's see. Objects and... Jiang Jiang, our coffee shop. It looks like a donut in front of it though. Is it like a Dunkin' Donuts where they sell both coffee shop and donuts? Oh wow, and the shop owner is Gobby. We can get Nutty Coca, a moist donut, bitter brew, candy brew, and hazel brew. Oh, I love that. How about let's first get a candy brew? Oh, what's happening? Oh, we get plus fishing. I love that. And I do want to donate some dewdrops for your awesome service here. Aw, look at that. I love our little coffee shop. I think I want to put some things around it. Let's see if we can put any slime apple papaya tree. Oh, I can't place this yet. I wish we could place some flowers in town. Wouldn't that be nice? When will be our Mad Chicken Day? Tomorrow is Mad Chicken Day! I'm so excited for it. I can't wait to get a Mad Chicken Day going. Oh wow, we have a very, very nicely placed chest right there. Look at that. Wow, we got so many dewdrops. I love it. And I do want more stones, so we're gonna get more stones from the forest. It's a little bit counterintuitive, but that's okay. And then we also have fishing plots, so I'm hoping that we can do some fishing right here. Maybe right here-ish? I'm hoping for some rare fishes. Minnow? I don't even know how to say that. Speaking of fishes, recently I started watching Hell's Kitchen and it was crazy. I definitely enjoyed it a lot and it was so funny and I don't know. I'm surprised that being a chef is such a stressful job. It really makes me feel like how nice it is to stream online and playing relaxing games instead of being yelled by Gordon Ramsay. Well, being a chef in Littlewood is pretty fun too. Also, now we finally have the donut town. I'm so happy. But it's time for sleep and get ready for tomorrow's Mad Chicken Day. Oh gosh, I have no idea what's a Mad Chicken Day, and I can't wait to find out. Mad chickens! What are we gonna do? Oh, look at that! Those chickens have some cute top hat. That's so cute. Let's go check it out. Where's the Mad Chickens? Oh gosh, I can't wait to find out what is it. Hello, chicken. The chicken travelers are looking for a new place to start their colony, not in my town. Why not in my town? I'm super welcome then to join my town. Okay, let's see the rules. What are the rules? Chicken madness. 20 points, 30 points, 0 points. Welcome to Chicken Madness. Catch as many chicken as you want and bring them back to Town Square before they run out. Okay, I think I'm ready. Oh gosh, there's so many chickens in town. Okay, we can do this. Catch the chicken. Put them back. Oh no. Does that count? Oh, it does count. I love that. Okay, we were able to get 2 chicken. No, chicken, come with me. Okay, I think we're close. No. Maybe we can get at least 5 chickens. Some of the chickens are really far away though. I wonder why doesn't the town people help? Oh, we got it. We have 11 seconds left. I think we can get 1 more chicken. No, come on chicken. 6 seconds left. Oh, we got it. Just a little bit more. 1 more chicken, please. 1 more. Oh. Wow, we got plus 2 dewdrops. This is actually possible to get 30 points? That's crazy. I wonder who can catch 30 chickens within that short amount of time. But I had a lot of fun. I love the Mad Chicken Day. The chicken travelers. Well, I guess that was the day. Look at that though. I love their top hat. Oh, I wish we can take a picture. I would love to take a picture with them. Build mode. And I want to put in... I don't think it's an essentials. It is. Look at that. I love it. I want to put the rose plant right here. And then we also have a dresser. I think it's in decorative. Wow, where should I put my dresser though? There's so many stuff. Maybe let's put it right here. I love it. Look at our little home. I love my roses. Let me go around and smell it. What should we do today? How about let's go and buy more donuts? I wonder what can we get more from this donut shop. Let's see. What should we get? A nutty cocoa, a fluffy berry, or a vanilla cake? I personally love vanilla cake. Eating it while giving a boost to gathering. How about that? Let's get a boost for gathering. Let's see. Oh, and by the way, if you're one of my YouTube followers, did you guys notice that in the thumbnail, I actually put out a new drawings of Milkyt. So I actually drew that drawing myself, our new mascot for the channel. And I asked in Discord what should the name for it. And somebody gave me a name called Milky-chan. And I love it. I absolutely love it. So that's our new mascot for the channel, Milky-chan. Oh, Boba-chan. Yes. Well, I feel like this year it really is a simulation game year, because so many great new simulation games are coming out. And but I don't know, I haven't found a great hit that I really really love, like how Stardew Valley and the Harvest Moon makes me feel. I think so far I'm trying to find a game that I can play for a long time without feeling grindy, and I really connect with the town people. Well, speaking of that, I heard that the remake for Harvest Moon, I think Mineral Town is coming out on Switch, and I'm super excited for it. That sounds like great. I can't wait to replay all the Harvest Moon games that I loved when I was young. But I only played a few of the Harvest Moon one, and I wonder what are people's favorite Harvest Moon version. For me, it's probably the Mineral Town, because I definitely enjoyed it a lot when I was young. Well, I think unfortunately because of the technical issues, it seems like we've been getting offline a lot, and that's really unfortunate. So it might be a good stopping point for us today. Thank you so much for joining me on stream today. I was hoping that we can stream more games next time, and please let me know if you have any suggestion about what should I stream for our next weekend. So far, I'm thinking about YouTubers Live, which I just got the key for. It's pretty weird as a YouTuber to play a YouTuber Live simulation, but I hope you will enjoy it. Thank you so much for joining me on stream, and I will see you guys next time!